All right, guys, I'm sure some of you are familiar with this nice mess right here. During the summer, things get out of hand very quickly. Someone decided to spill the popcorn. They brought all of their blankets in the room, the living room. They poured all the pillows off the couch, brought some Barbie clothes in there, some Barbies, some hair ties. I mean, it was all there. You name it. So I just had to go ahead and clean up that mess. I try to stay on top of messes because if you don't, it gets out of hand quickly. So I usually clean them quite often. Sudden, I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me? Well then baby, have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side, maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need today. I promise that I've never felt this way. I really hope that you will choose to stay through all the pain.
I know you told your friend you're not okay. And tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long. To watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away.
Guys,
I don't know.
You don't know?
Mm-mm.
Okay. Show them the bag.
We're eating muffins.
No.
We're making muffins.
And tell them what you've done so far.
We put the mixer in and we got the milk
all set. So no, don't.
Mommy, here's gum.
Okay, so
pour it.
Who poured the mixture in and who poured the milk in? Paisley did. Okay, so now we're gonna go ahead and let Adley have a turn. And we're gonna let Adley pour that in. And we're gonna let her stir. We're gonna let Adley stir.
That's not fair. I didn't get two things to do.
Well, I did the milk.
Don't put it out.
Alright, so you're gonna have a thing to do while she's doing that. I need you to spray these pans.
Okay.
Bye, guys.
No, Grayson. No. No, big boy. Grayson's actually currently not wearing any clothes, so we're going to keep him out of the camera. Right.
Mommy.
All right. Paisley's going to town. Okay, let me show you. So, one... 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So you see, you just make sure you spray a little in each one.
Oh wow. Okay. How's it going over there, Adley?
Good.
Doing good.
Okay. Okay, we're making.
Yeah, we're making muffins, huh?
Okay, you guys just keep going until I get him dressed.
Paige!
All right, no fighting.
Paisley's trying to do mine.
Well, I'm gonna start too. Can I get a turn?
No.
Aww.
In a row.
Adley, I'm gonna pour this mixture in.
What?
I'm gonna pour this mixture in.
What mixture in?
This mixture.
No.
Adley! Mommy!
What?
Adley's eating the dough.
It's not dough.
I don't care.
Does it taste good?
Yeah.
Let me see if you're right.
All right, Grayson.
Yeah.
Hey, give me.
Yeah.
Why is it only on you?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. How is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's good.
Put that back, Grayson. Go put that back. Go put it in your room.
Mm.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
Not muffins.
Next thing next. Stop! No more. Next thing's next. We're gonna pour. Actually,
nothing.
Let me get you guys a spoon.
Mommy.
To put them in by the spoonfuls. Alright. Someone can lick this in a minute. But first we're gonna do a spoon. Adley, you get one. Paisley, you get one. Here.
These.
All right, guys. We got them in their trays. A little messy, but I'm going to put them in there like this and see how it goes. All right, here's our muffins all done. They're ready to eat. They're not burnt.
Well, they're crisp.
Hi, guys. I'm going to clean up my Barbies. So keep on watching. So I am going to clean up these Barbies right now.
We'll be right back.
always, thanks everyone for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel.